The journalist, who replaced Lucy Alexander on Homes Under the Hammer following her departure in 2016, took to Instagram yesterday to reveal her latest project away from the auction favorite. The television regular has joined forces with James Braxton for an edition of Celebrity Antiques Road Trip. Martel even gave her 1,402 followers a taste of things to come when she will appear alongside Rav Wilding in The Hunt for Treasures. The star's first post saw her upload a video focusing on two classic cars in a sunny car park, one a little more glamorous than the other. "Which classic car do you reckon they gave me on an antique road trip? 1988 classic Jag or 1960 Morris Minor?" she questioned. Martel went on, "At Rav Wilding.
Got one and me the other.
Too upset." Standing in front of the white Morris Minor, she flashed her pins as she posed with James, who has previously featured in Bargain Hunt and Dealing with Dickinson. Flashing a huge grin at the camera, Martel playfully lifted up her black V-neck dress in excitement. Wearing her tresses down, she polished off her casual, summery attire with brown sandals and of course some sunglasses. She captioned it, "For Celebrity Antiques Road Trip, I got this British institution, and the Morris Minor too. I was paired with expert James Braxton. And this equally charming 1960 Morris Minor. We tootled rather than glided, unlike at Rav Wilding in his Schexy classic Jag with at Rue Irvine, around the Cheshire countryside." Sick, Martel then reassured, "But by God, did I have a whale of a time. Thank you at Antique Road Trip." One user quickly complimented her, "Gorgeous as ever." No details were given about an air date. The one shows Rav 40.
Also took to Instagram and he was seen with Antiques Hunter Rue Irvine and the Jaguar, filming.
Before moving on to television reviews and contributed to the likes of Daybreak, Lorraine, Sky News and This Morning. Homes Under the Hammer airs weekdays at 10 a.m. on BBC One.